The essence of this video is to show you how you can link two POE switches to one NVR. If you haven't yet subscribed to this channel, please subscribe and turn on your notifications so you can be notified of new videos that will be posted on this channel. We will be exploring two methods of doing this. Let's look at the first method. In this method, we will be connecting a patch cable from the uplink port of one of the switches, for example from this port, into any of the switch ports of the top switch. And then we will connect another patch cable from the uplink port of the top switch into the NVR. Let me demonstrate for you to see. I will use this patch cord to connect from one of the uplink ports of this switch into any switch port on the top switch. This shows that the two switches are connected together. To link the switches to the NVR, we need to connect a cable from the uplink port of one switch into the network port of the NVR. So from this uplink port of this switch, I'll connect a patch cable and connect it into the NVR. So now, the two switches and the NVR have been linked together. To check if the two switches and the NVR are truly linked together, I will connect a camera to each switch and check if the cameras can be seen on the NVR. I will connect this camera to the switch at the bottom. I'll connect this camera to the top POE switch. Now that the cameras are connected to the switches, I'll go onto the NVR to see if I can find the two cameras. The cameras are listed here and their videos have popped up. This means that the switches and the NVR are connected together. I would like to show the second method now, which involves the use of an internet router to which the NVR and the switches will be connected. In this method, I will connect a cable from the uplink port of each switch into the router. I will do the same for the second switch. Connect to the router. Now I'll connect from the NVR to the router. So all the three gadgets have been connected together. So I can search for the cameras, and if indeed all are connected, I'll find the cameras on the NVR. The cameras are here. And here are the videos. If you find value in this video, please subscribe to this channel. And thank you for watching.